Hey guys, so in today's video I'm going to be doing an editing challenge where I have to cut out every single frame with a player in. I'm not going to count this intro, just because then there wouldn't be an intro. Apart from that, there's going to be no players in the video. So if I'm fighting someone, it's just going to cut to when I've killed them, or when I've died. So this is going to be interesting. This idea was like completely stolen from AlphaTaz. He's a great content creator. You should check him out. His link will be top link in description. Onto the video. Really quickly, before we get into the video, as I'm recording this, we're actually only 10 subscribers away from 200, so it would mean the world if you could subscribe. Also, 20 likes and I'll do Skywars, but only when players on my screen. Let's get into it. Okay, so we're in our first game. I have to be careful with my commentary, because I could get cut off halfway through. I'm not going to count my hand, by the way, just because that's just like a bit overkill. Anyone else, or if I go in F5, I'm going to have to cut them out. And in my inventory, you can kind of see me. And so, I'm going to have to cut off all the time when I'm in my inventory. This is going to be really awkward. I could lie about everything when there's a player on my screen. I have no idea if I was telling the truth or not. And, oh, that wasn't supposed to happen. Okay, hopefully we don't die to something super dumb this game, because that was starting to trigger me. Okay, we just 2v1, and that was an interesting response. No, I died! No, they were full diamond. No, why? Okay, we just 2v1 some people. Nice. I mean, you couldn't see it, but that guy had the sketchiest reach in existence. Okay, I probably would have lost that fight, but my spawn chest gave me full diamond, which is like so lucky. Another? Let's go. We're not dying, I think. Okay, it's a 1v1 between me and a guy that sat down there. Yeah, you can see his name tag. That's not him. That's not a player. You can look at his name tag. Yeah. Let's go! We got him! Yes. Good fight, man. Good fight. Okay, we literally went across the map, but we won the fight. You missed a lot. We got our kill stolen when my game froze, and then they strengthed on me when they were one shot. That's sad. I got rushed. I literally got a heart attack. Oh my god. I was not expecting that. The way I'm just having to fill you in on everything that happened, just having to like tell a story constantly. No! You don't understand. We're getting the kills, dude. We're getting the kills. Oh wait, that was the last guy. Okay, thanks for watching. It was probably really short because of how much I had to cut stuff out. Hope you enjoyed. Like the video, make sure to subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye. Yeah. So I saw you while I was walking past the coffee shop. Had to stop and look. I mean, you haven't been around a lot. And I guess that I was caught up when you waved me inside. And I'll tell you what was going on inside of my mind. I was like, trust me, love me, hold me, or say that you'll cherish and embarrass me and miss me every day. But I